Hello everybody, welcome to Week Train. Today, me, Danny Kick, and Bajan K are going to do ab ripper. And what we will do with ab ripper is we're going to strengthen out those abdominal muscles, and we're going to try to stretch it out so you can get that lean look. You can strengthen your core, and this will help with all other aspects of your fitness. So, Bajan K, would you tell me why you work out? Okay, because we stay strong. Tell the people, you gotta speak up. Why do we work out? We need to stay strong. Let's show how strong we are. Okay? We worked on these muscles before, now we're gonna work on the abdominal muscles. That's the abdominal muscles right there. They tickle a little bit, see what I'm saying? Alright, so what we're gonna do now, we're gonna stretch out. We're gonna start with an exercise called upward dog. You know what upward dog is? In yoga, we do upward dog. So let's turn, face that way. Face that way. Okay, so we're gonna do upward dog. So we're gonna go down to a push-up, go all the way down. Now, come up and leave your legs on the ground like an upward facing dog. Let's count to 10. 1, 2, 3. 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Okay, go back down. Go down. Now come up into a plank. 1. Keep your body straight. Keep both arms down. Keep your butt down. Put your butt down a little bit. All right, right there. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. All right, come to your knees. Come to your knees. All right, so what we're going to do, we're going to do a cat stretch. So put your head up. Now I want you to try to look at the ceiling, but keep your knees and your feet on your mat. Look up, okay? All right, now do a cat.
Go down and push your back up, okay? Okay, now look up.
Do like you did last time, look up. Okay. All right.
Good.
All right, so get on your mat. You might need a little sweat towel. So, what we're gonna do now is we're going to start, since we did our stretches, to do our, what is it called? Ab ripper. What does abs stand for? Speak up. What does abs stand for? Abdominal muscles. Stomach muscles, right? You want to have nice stomach muscles. It helps you swim, doesn't it? Yeah, okay. So, we're going to start, all right? Okay. So, look. Sit here. Sit like this, Pam. Sit like this. Sit facing me. All right, put your hands down. Lift your legs up. Let's go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15. Okay. All right. Crisscross applesauce. Breathe. do something called crunchy crawl. Let's go. Get your hands up. Rest on your butt. Hands up. Tuck this. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15. Woo! Crisscross applesauce. Crisscross applesauce. We're going to do it at the end, okay? Breathe. Okay, I want you to sit back, lay back. Look, cross your legs. Now reach up. Left hand behind the head. One hand behind the head. Up. And then touch my hand. Come up. All right, cross your legs. Go back. Switch. Come up. Touch my hand. All right, go back. All right, touch my hand. There you go. Keep the arm, keep up one arm behind your head. Cross your legs. Come up. Touch me. All right, there you go. Good job. Come on. Switch. Up. All right, come on. Go back. Come on. Use your legs. Come on. All right. Cross those legs. All right. What I want you to do is straighten your legs. Straighten your legs. Now you can do it easier. Go up. Go back. Now come up. Come on. Come on. I'm waiting. Come on. Come on. Come up. You got me. Good job. Straighten your legs out. Straighten your legs out. Switch. Ready, set, go. Good job. All right, go back. Let's go. Ready, set, go. All right, go back. Ready, switch. Go up. All right, go back. Let's go up. One more. Give me five. Good job. All right. Turn this way. Put your left leg out, right leg up, like open scissors. Now you're gonna switch when I tell you to switch. Ready, set, switch. One, switch. Two, switch. Three, switch. Four, switch. Five, switch. Six, switch. Seven, switch. Eight, switch. Nine, switch. Ten, switch. 11, switch. 12, switch 13, switch 14, switch 15, switch 16. Oh, okay, get up, crisscross applesauce, come on. Woo, I'm sweating, cross your legs. All right, breathe. Breathe with me. Five more. Up one.
up, two, up, three, two more, up, that's four, one more, go up.
All right, crisscross applesauce.
Good job. Two. Use your hip.
Let's go. Switch. Switch. Face that way. Do like this, face that. All right. No, you need to, Okay, what you're gonna have to do, because you did it on that side, I want you to, don't face me, look that way. Lay down. No, put your head here. Now, put your elbow under you. No, make it like a kickstand. Come here. Just rest over your hip, like that. Now, keep your back straight, put your hand over your head, put it behind your head, now straighten your legs. That's the V up roll. I mean, that's the oblique V up. So look, do one. Make your elbow touch your knee and bring your legs up. Make your elbow touch. Don't look at me. Look over. Look straight. Now put your elbow touch your knee. Bring your legs up. Bring your leg up. Try it. There you go. Look at me. Look at that. That's it. Yeah. All right, but don't move your head.
Yeah.
upward dog, okay? Go, put your feet flat, your legs flat. Lift up, look at me. Look at my nose. All right, keep going.
chest.